He's looking to go again. This time he's looking to go on the onside, but I think he's in trouble here. Third man, snaffled. Hendricks is down there. And he goes pretty cheaply.
Especially when the batters are going at it. Yeah, doesn't die wondering, does Hanuman? And a great catch from Bjorn Hendricks. Down on his knees, judge it to perfection.
Backing away, hammering it high. Down the ground, has that gone on the way? No, it hasn't. Curran takes the catch. And that is the end of Heinrich Klaassen. Have a look at that dismissal, slower ball. Couldn't use all the pace, had to make all the effort after that and hit it straight to Curran.
Out! Taken by Pollard. It was an awkward height and he did well to arrange his hands, those big hands, and make sure that he kept a hold of it.
Just lost his shape here on the shot. You see his head not really coming through. Committing to that shot, half-hearted, never works in this format. Doesn't work in any format, really. Cage, you got a little bit of waist swing there. Later waist swing, maybe out the tennis to brain.
Out! What beauty! Oh, Curran Pollard, you've still got it. In fact, you never lost it. That's outstanding.
Steady. I tell you what, that's an excellent diving catch from the skipper.
A stunning effort. Both those deliveries that created the opportunity, both slower deliveries from Rabada. This time slightly fuller, but this man, for decades, has been doing this for fun. Athleticism at its finest. West Indian athleticism, I should add. Yeah, he knows. Everyone knows. We make them different in the Caribbean.
Catch it! He does! Brilliant! What cricket! Outstanding from Rabada. Excellent field. Nice snaffle at slip. MI Cape Town looking joyous.
A little bit of swing on offer and bounce. And Rabada does what he does best. Catching the edge of the opening batter. Will Jacks has to go. Dangerous Will Jacks. Good catch.
Soft, soft, soft from Jason. Soft. He will absolutely hate what he's just done now. He will be furious.
Absolutely unbelievable from Jason Roy.
Yes, well, you ask yourself the question, why? It is the slow ball from Kagiso Rabada, but he's picked up the man at short fine leg in Rusty van der Dissen.
Gone! Off the bottom of the bat, it's Rabada who wins the battle. Quinton de Kock, out!
I don't know if you heard it, Pommy, but as he made contact, he just went, oh, because he knew he hadn't middled it cover. And that's as easy as it gets for Sam Curran. You can see right at the bottom, no power in it whatsoever, loops to Curran. He's got time to just move across, takes an easy catch, and that is a massive wicket for him at Cape Town. Quinton de Kock can be so lethal, so destructive.
Balled him! Middle stump out the ground! Rabada, you superstar!
Getting rid of the dangerous Will Jacks with a very simple, basic game plan. Yorkers, when under pressure, go to your Yorkers. Yes, you got to execute, but if you can trust in yourself and your ability and you've practiced it, you go for it.
Drags it on from outside the off stump, and that's what they wanted. Didn't want a repeat of that opening partnership from their previous meeting. It's Rabada.
Little bit of width on offer, and Jordan Herman, all he can do is inside snick it onto his stumps. Maybe an indication of a slight slowness of the pitch, not ball coming not out of the pitch. Rabada